Alright guys, at my friend Chisup Chang's house, we're just gonna go ahead and get something to eat real quick.
Holy crap, what do you have in here?
Oh my gosh, it's so disgusting outside. It's so humid. Sorry, Chisup. You're working out your forearms. That bag is literally so heavy. I packed all my uniforms, all my spirit gear clothes, all my civvies. This is actually a really nice area.
I'm begging you please stay. Cause that city won't treat you my way. And I'm hoping your Uber breaks down on the way as it speeds to our place. Cause when you head downtown and they turn you around, this'll just be your place. So we keep holding on. You had me all along. There's no love in the city, just life's looking pretty. So don't run to the city. There's no love in the city.
See you later. Take care.
Have fun.
Alright.
Just some lights looking pretty. So go run to the city. There's no love in the city. Our history
isn't the best. You said Justin?
Yes.
Can you just verify again your name, social, and your date of birth on
this? Yes, it is right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Cassie.
Thank you.
Come right here. Slightly up. It's going to be slight discomfort, okay?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
The 14 will look like
okay, you're good.
Today's date is July 19th. Oh my gosh, guys, this whole process is so long and taxing. That test kind of hurt. It went up like really deep in my nose. Yeah, that was not it. Guys, there's so many stairs.
Please tell me we're close.
So one thing that you guys didn't know, Bancroft is the largest dormitory in America. That's a fact. Which also means it just keeps going up and there's just a bunch of stairs. This bag weighs like at least 140. I'm filming this for you guys. I could be using this free hand to be carrying this bag, but I'm not. One more floor to go.
2 hours later.
Last set of stairs. Alright. I made it soft, guys. I did it. Here's my room. And we got a 4-man. Oh my gosh, this is actually so nice. 4-mans are super rare at the Naval Academy. I think it's just me and Sean sharing it. So we got this whole room. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right now, I'm actually gonna head back out. I have to go get my stuff that was put into storage, which is in Halsey Fieldhouse. So I'm gonna head over there right now. Plebe summer is going on right now, and I have no idea where I'm allowed to go or not, because we're not allowed to get interfered with plebe summer activities. I'm just going to utilize this underground passageway that we have, trying to avoid all this stuff.
I got love up in my rocket and I don't know what to do with it. I got you up in my dreams, but I'm all stuck in the reality.
Hey, I found it. Whew. There's two of my boxes. I really doubt I only had two box worth of stuff though, but just time to get it out. Alright guys, so I got all my stuff, or at least I thought, so I opened up all my boxes. I got four of them, all back. I opened them all up, and I can't find my uniforms anywhere. Which is not good, because I should probably be wearing my uniform at the Naval Academy at some point. So, I am gonna actually head back right now. It was already hard enough. I live on the fourth deck, which is four stories high, so that was a lot of stairs. I had to bring all these boxes up. And the worst thing is we're not allowed to use the elevators here. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna go over and try and go back to the maze and try and find my uniforms. All right guys, I just decided that I'm not even gonna bother. Pretty sure all my uniforms and the rest of my stuff is in my roommate's boxes at least, but I'm not even gonna bother touching their stuff. I think I'll just wait for them to come back. Because I don't need to wear my uniform actually, I'm only here for water polo training, so I'm just gonna head back to my room.
What's up?
Is this your vlog?
Yeah.
Alright guys, finish off the night. I changed into my blue and golds. Just gonna go down to dinner. A single teardrop falling from your eyes.